He was only a good vice president because he understood how to kiss Barack Obama's ass.